Being successful at your job or being an entrepreneur or starting a business is not an easy adventure to take on. Don't let anybody even tell you that it is, because it's not true. One of the things that you have to remember is that poverty and struggle will come find you every single minute of the day, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. No matter what you do, it's coming for you. But success, money, and opportunity have to be pursued every single day. You have to realize when there's a real good opportunity coming your way, you have to make it happen. Some things don't work out just because the way the universe is. It doesn't like it, it doesn't like it. But if you really truly want to be successful, whether it's a relationship or business or your job or whatever you got going on, you have to pursue it vigorously and you can't stop. Just remember, nobody is going to make you more successful than yourself. There's no magic bullet. There's no elevator to the top. Some people are just born lucky, and that's great for them, but they don't pay your bills and they don't have to deal with what you have to deal with. That's something that you have to do. So just remember that. Live long and